Thomas the Tank was at the soda engine wash shop when he came outside. And by the entrance, he could smell smoke. Oh no, it looks like the soda engine workshop is on fire. What are you going to do, Thomas? And Thomas replied, saying, I'm going to have to get some of the best firefighters around to tackle this job. Let's go. And he went over to see Peppa Pig and Fireman Sam. And Thomas said, hey guys, quick, I really need your help. The soda engine workshop's on fire, and we really need your help. Follow me. So come on, Sam. Come on, Peppa. Let's go. So they head over to the engine workshop. And it's still blazing with fire, said Thomas. Come on, guys. Where are you? And Fireman Sam and Peppa Pig came in and said, oh no. Come on, Sam. We can do this. We can put this fire out. Let's go. So Sam gets to work, putting the first fire out. Great job, said Thomas. You're really saving the workshop. So they move over to the third and last fire. Great job, Sam, shouted Peppa. Let's do this. So Sam puts out the last fire, and Thomas couldn't thank Peppa and Sam enough, saying, you really saved the soda workshop. I'm so grateful, said Thomas. Anytime, said Peppa and Sam. Don't forget to subscribe, said Peppa.